Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a swatches video for you. I wasn't gonna do this video because this product from Lime Crime is actually quite old, and as you guys know, I was previously employed by Lime Crime, so every time I got things it was like fresh off the truck. And this collection was no exception. However, while I was working at Lime Crime and this came out, I was so busy, I didn't get a chance to film it, and then like I felt like it wasn't relevant anymore. So the collection, the full collection of 12 lip blaze products, just kind of sat on my filming desk, and I was like, should I do this? Should I not do it? And then I was like, you know what? Even though this video is so old, or this product is so outdated, I'm gonna do it anyway because, and I'll tell you my reasoning, I was one of the models, because we had six. I was one of the models for, I think it was six. I was one of the models for the Lip Blaze collection launch. So I was very proud of that. That's not an opportunity that you get every day. And I was like, you know what? I have the collection, and you know what? A lot of you guys find my videos later anyway. So this video is A, for myself, because I'm so proud that I was a model for this launch. But secondly, I think that these products will never really go out of style. It's a collection of 12 beautiful nudes that look really flattering on so many different skin tones. That's not to say every single one will work for your specific complexion. I know that some of the lighter shades look okay on me, and on darker skin tones they may look really white. And it's no exception for the darker shades. They look really dark on me, and they might just look like a nude on a darker skin complexion. So they work for most. Find the shades that work best for you. But I think that this collection is very universal as far as it never really, you know, going out of style, since nudes are always in style, right? Like, they come in and out of trends, but they're always around. So I think this video will still be relevant for people interested in the Lip Blaze products from Lime Crime. So I'm just gonna talk briefly about it. And the second reason is that obviously a lot of you, like I mentioned, find my videos later, and hopefully when you type it in, this video comes up. And so this little mini review is for you. So without further ado, I'm just gonna kind of zoom you guys out a little bit more. I wanted to briefly talk about the collection. Like I mentioned, there are 12 shades. I have them all here. What I loved about this is, like I mentioned, there is a nude for pretty much all of our nudicorns, we said it out there. So there's a nude that pretty much fits like every skin complexion, and it's up to you to find out which one you're most comfortable in. I believe this product, let's see, is it 18 or 16? I'm gonna go to Lime Crime's website right now just to let you know. This formula does not completely dry down like the Velveteens, so it has definitely a more comfortable formula. It is formulated with cannabis sativa seed oil, so it's very hydrating. I love the packaging. I think they killed it with this. It is a bright neon green, which against the backdrop is making it look light, but it is a pretty neon green. And then you have the shade, the color, and the shade name on the one end. And then if you open it up, it is a leopard on the inside. So that's kind of why I'm decked out in green and leopard today. This was the packaging, and it was really, really fun to do this. In fact, the day it launched was 4/20. And since it's infused with cannabis sativa seed oil, we went around the Venice Beach area and handed these out on 4/20, so it was really fun. I definitely have my favorite shades in here, but I did kind of break up the collection briefly to show you that there are three really deep shades called Bud, Olive, and Moss. Moss being the darkest, Bud being kind of like this warm chocolatey brown. I love that shade. Then for all of the ones, all of you guys out there that love like the more nudie toned reds, you have Fern, Herb, Rosemary, and Clover. These are all delicious shades. All of these are actually perfect for fall. So I think that this video is very fitting for this season. My favorite out of these would have to be Clover. My least favorite being Rosemary. It's so funny that they had Rosemary on my lips shooting the campaign, and out of like all 12 shades, I hated rosemary the most, and it's the one I most pictured in during the campaign shoot. I will insert just a couple of the photos from the campaign so you can see me in the different lip blaze shades, but rosemary is probably my least favorite. I love, love, love herb and fern as well, but these are kind of like your more red-toned, earthy-toned nudes. Next, I would say that these are the crowd pleasers. Everyone likes these because they're the most traditional toned nudes. Cali being like right there in the middle. By the way, these are all like really cute weed kind of theme names, like bud, olive, moss, herb, rosemary. So Cali's probably the most neutral toned. Cash is really warm toned, and then Ivy's really cool toned. Ivy's probably my favorite out of those perfect nude tones that are right there in the middle. Cali being like the middle one, and then again, Ivy being cool toned, and Cash being more warm toned. And then these are the two lightest. So if you're super, super fair, you'll get away with these, Apple and Jade. Not either one. You'll see even on me, they're really, really light. I don't love those, but if, again, you're really fair toned like myself, you might get into those. So, without further ado, I just wanted to briefly tell you a little bit about the packaging and the formula. Like I mentioned, they're a super hydrating formula. They don't dry down. They're super comfortable on the lips. What I loved about Velveteens is that they do not budge, but they are very drying on the lips. These are not. Again, they will fade gracefully, but they never fully dry down, so you get that really pretty sheen of like a lipstick on your lips. I just love, love, love the scent of them as well. This scent is I believe it's rose. It's actually like, they describe it as vintage lipstick, so it's like a rose scent. I don't know. Hold on. Let me see if it... I'm going to quickly just read you guys what's on the website, and maybe it will tell us the exact... Okay, so they retail for $20, so I stand corrected. It says, we got nudes on deck, universal shade range, get a naked lip look with our buttery hydrating formula infused with top shelf cannabis sativa seed oil. And let's see, is there anything else on there? Embrace a uniquely universal selection of nude hues that represent the entire nudicorn rainbow. Take a deep breath and inhale an OG lipstick scent with hints of rose and violet. That's the one I couldn't think of. Rose and violet. So again, these are available at Ulta or wherever you find your Lime Crime products. And again, they retail for $20. So I think that's all I wanted to say. Without further ado, I'm not going to show these in any particular order, but I will set the rest of the video to music, and I'll see you guys all at the end. Think about it. There must be a higher love down in the heart or hidden in the stars above. Without it, life is a wasted time. Look inside your heart and I look inside mine. Things look so bad everywhere. In this whole world, what is fair? We walk the line and try to see. Bye. guys. Hopefully you enjoyed all of my try on of all 12 shades of lip glaze. If you have any questions, drop it below. If not, I'll see you guys all in the